Hello there. Today I show you how to use Photo Tracing Maker Photoshop Action. In this content you will get two versions it in file. One for Photoshop CS6 and another for Photoshop CC. This action I use while filter. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Today I show you Photoshop CC version. So I select my it in file and double click. It load my Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Checking this color mode RGB and 8-bit channel. Check your image size. Use 2000 by 3000 or 3000 by 2000 pixel image for best result. Now make selection your subject. Use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. Use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint in work as semi spelling, fill it any bright color, press Ctrl plus D for deselect, close paint layer eye, set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. You see the result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything here very easily. This is color change option. You can change color here. You can choose any color. This is main effect. This is dark effect, star eyes. You can adjust your star eyes effect here. This is base. Here I use some filter effect. This is background. You can also change background. You can use this effect transparent background. Just close BD layer and background lock layer. You will get transparent. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.